Hey guys, thanks for joining again on the other part of this video. So thanks for subscribing to my channel, and if you really like the content, if you like really like the gameplay, please subscribe and leave a comment and share with your friends. Let's dive right into the game. Yes guys, so we have completed these two sessions, actually these two missions. So we have to go back to this one, I guess, because we found the solution to create the broken pieces for the diamond theater, right? So let's do this, guys.
What's going on with Rivet?
Hi, Ratchet. Hi, Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolt. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
I think we should upgrade all our weapons.
Warmongers are ready for purchase. Oh, I love me a rocket launcher. Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks.
This pixelizer is not that great, guys. I've been using it whenever I just run out of ammo.
Before you can upgrade that one.
This one is all good, I guess. This one I haven't used that much. This is the primary one that I've been using it. So let's upgrade this one.
Now that is gonna pack a punch!
What's hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Huh? Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait. What makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you. Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to,
Oh, God.
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing? The crowd's blood is boiling in anticipation. As the one, the only,
I don't lose in this dimension.
We'll see about that. Taste of power, huh?
I can't wait
defeat you and Ratchet
in front of this audience. Knock out my adoring fans! Enough of this insolence!
Oh, wow, that's it guys, I guess. No, it's a bit difficult, but yeah, I don't think it's finished. I think in the progress bar my game is almost 40%. Okay, here comes the main villain, I guess, the big boss. Oh my god. So the game is almost 40% completed, I guess.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I finished neutralizing my enemies, with the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to
come here. The universe celebrate your defeat.
Who was celebrating? You mean them?
No!
You wipe them out.
Ah, my strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting?
A home game, perhaps?
It's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you, Ratchet. We must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Okay, I think there will be two missions for us.
Wait. If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Okay, I guess there's a part of missions where we can collect a...
Power! And get booster!
We will finish, guys. We will finish all these here. Okay, this one is complete. This one is complete, and defeat 5 page before. Okay, we will try this one. We'll do one more, guys. This one is... This one we have done, right? Okay, guys, let's get out of this one. I think we have to leave.
Just because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time! Looks like you got enough for that beauty.
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
We need these guys, otherwise I don't think we'll be able to beat the next stage.
Letting the Emperor destroy my home.
So this planet, I think we have to go back again. And this one is for Rivet and Kid, and this one is for Ratchet and Clank. So to continue with this character, right? So I'm going to go to this planet with Rivet and Kid.
Let's do this.
Yes, guys, let's do this.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.